over.
So we just have no official word, but if you start piecing this together, you have to believe that we have seen the last play of football here tonight on January 2nd. But again, no official word, so we'll just wait on that. But that is an unofficial word with the equipment staff putting the equipment on the carts to take off the sideline and watching players come out of the locker room without their shoulder pads on. And just leads you to believe that we have seen the last of football here tonight. So we will again step aside, come back to you with any updates and any official word. Until then, we go back to Susie.
Hey, Joe, and you know, we understand.